Now it's time for the stories that are trending now. Usually we tell you at the end of this segment how many views the video got, but we're gonna tease the video by telling you this one got 14 million views in less than 2 days. Ooh. 14 million. Apparently people on Twitter are really into this video. It's a dinner date that didn't go as planned. Connor, the guy who posted the video, set up some lettuce and veggies for his pet iguana. But the animal fell off the chair and ended up on the ground.
Well, I'm sure it was romaine. Okay? He didn't want to be poisoned.
Oh, it might have been romaine, you're right.
Smart.
Now, Connor assures us and assures everyone that lizards like this are very durable. And he wants us to know his pet is just fine. But nonetheless, their dinner date went terribly wrong.
Well, thank goodness he's okay. Well, it was all laughs during a mass at the Vatican featuring the Pope. Did you see this? A little boy broke through security and ran onto the stage right next to the Pope. The boy pulled on the sleeve of a Swiss guard there. Eventually, the boy's mom went up to the Pope and apologized. The Pope wasn't upset, telling mom the boy could roam around and play there. Oh, wow. So cute.
That's a great video, isn't it?
The mom was like, go. Go do that. I'll apply. The holidays
are so cynical, Mark. It was a sweet moment with the Pope.
Totally sweet. The holidays are around the corner, and one basketball star is in the giving mood. Such a big night. Oklahoma City Thunder guard Russell Westbrook gave his sneakers to a young fan after last night's game.
Awesome. That's disgusting.
It's like, yeah, these smell great.
At least put some odor eaters in them before you give them to the kid, you know?
And clearly they're bigger than the kid. He scored 23 points last night in the win. But it's this boy, of course, that will remember the game of his life.
Jeez, now he's going to buy new ones.
He's excited because he's taking those sneakers to eBay. That's why. And there's one dog that's so happy, he literally just runs in circles. Does your dog do this? My dog does this. Leo the Lab, he just couldn't contain himself. He went outside to check out the snow, and he was so excited, he just kept going in circles. Look at him. Look at him. Those little twirls. This video has thousands of hits on social media.
So my dog goes out in the snow and is like, you think I'm going to pee in that? No. We'll be back right after this.